On the Medical Watch, some positive news when it comes to a childhood disease.
Yeah, medical reporter Dina Baer is joining us now with more on exactly what's changed. Dina.
Lourdes and Ben, survival rates for childhood leukemia are improving thanks to new treatments. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia has the highest survival among all pediatric cancers, 80 to 85% now. Seattle Children's Hospital embarked on a clinical trial along with 200 other medical centers across four countries. Doctors used chemotherapy and immunotherapy combined to enhance cure rates. The results were so promising, the trial ended so the treatment protocol could become standard of care. Chemotherapy, along with an immunotherapy called blinatumomab, reduced the risk for death or leukemia relapse by 61%. Standard lung cancer screenings could save lives and healthcare costs. Flinders University Australia researchers reveal a national lung cancer screening program would significantly reduce lung cancer deaths by finding cancer at an earlier, more treatable stage. Lung cancer is the leading cause of cancer death worldwide. Screening high-risk patients, including those with a history of smoking and others with a genetic predisposition, would spare patients toxic therapies and the risk for death. Experts recommend a lung scan every 2 years, beginning at age 50 up until age 70. Sugary drinks are worse than sugary foods. Sugar consumption raises the risk for cardiovascular disease, stroke, and aneurysm. But the impact depends on the mode of sugar intake, according to Lund University scientists writing in the journal Frontiers in Public Health. Eating a sugar-filled snack was less impactful on heart health than drinking a sugary beverage. Study authors say people need to consider not just the amount of sugar they take in, but the source as well. Reducing sugar, of course, overall is beneficial for oral and bodily health. Mm-hmm. But it's so hard at this time of year, right?
So hard.
Try to do everything in moderation, but limit the sugary drinks.
Yeah, the medical lady put the cookies outside her office.
Yes.
We caught you.
The holiday cart has arrived.
All right.
Thanks,
thank
Dina.
You.
A new approach to taking on homelessness.